Hello everybody, so welcome back to the Hardcore Amazon playthrough, and we are going to finally make our mercenary helm here. We're going to make a bulwark. We need an IO, a shale, and what was the other? Shale, IO, soul. Shale, IO, soul. Shale, IO, soul. Bulwark. Beautiful. Oh. 4% lifesteal, though. I feel like that's bottom of the barrel. Yes, it is. Oh, well. We got, what, 11% damage reduction. It'll suffice. It's a little bit less lifesteal.
I'll put that to good use.
But hopefully the damage reduction pays dividends. I mean, he's actually pretty good. If we could get a better one, but what are you gonna do? So we have that. We are still
Greetings.
Blingy from our farming. We did a bunch of tower runs to get those runes in the last video, and actually it was really, really beneficial to go and do all that. Got a lot of good drops, actually. So I'm just for kicks, I just want to run and check out the Tristram. Let's see if we can't find Tristram, and then I don't know, maybe we'll go to Andariel. Just try to hit elite packs along the way like we were doing in the tower. That seemed to be really freaking good. Just gotta find him first. Tells her, right? Chip skull, why not? Waste not, want not. Alright, racket you shoot.
I need mana.
Oh. Night smoke. All res, damage reduction. That's cool. I'll hang on to it for a minute. No.
I am overburdened.
Sure, as well. Why not? Admittedly, this is taking a long time. Maybe we won't do Andara. Jesus Christ. So of course, we make a bulwark, and then we get an ethereal crown of thieves. Like, why wouldn't we? Ugh, you gotta be shitting me. That's amazing. Ugh, for fuck's sake. Amazing.
Not enough mana.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I almost can't believe that. Kidding me. A fucking amazing helm. I mean, in terms of resist, it's not that amazing, but it's not bad. Not bad. Oh, I can't fucking believe that. I just can't. Can't believe it. Son of a bitch. This is one of those things. I don't know what to throw these points into.
I can't carry anymore.
I don't know. I think we should do this again.
Good to see you.
This really doesn't do anything specifically good for us, so that's fine. The bulwark I'm gonna fucking keep for a bit. I just... I can't. I just can't. I mean, that's awesome. I don't know what the rolls could be on it, but... fuck's sake.
Hello.
Sell for shit, but for fuck's sake. It's like, you know, like, I can't believe it, but then I can. I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. All skills, run, walk, vitality, energy. That's gonna be good. Kinda wish I didn't waste the IO rune now. But hey. These are the things you just don't know. You just Just never could know these kinds of things. Any good? Fucking no. I guess we'll hang on to it for good luck. Good luck. Kinda did a lot of damage. Fucking hell. It's like I can't believe it, but then I can. Freaking amazing. Technically, it's better, isn't it? What the hell?
Greetings.
pastures. I just want to kill the cow king and then we'll get the hell out of here. There's always another, isn't there? Traps his ass. Son of a gun. Alright, we're leaving now. That was a waste of time. But a fun waste of time.
Good day.
I guess that's gaming in a nutshell, right? A fun waste of time.
Good day.
Good day to you, madam. Cries of lifesteal. It's interesting.
I can't carry anymore.
Oh, I suppose you can't. This won't sell for shit. Well, it's sold better than other things, I guess. really should go back to Tristram, actually. I mean, that was... I hate to freaking admit it, but, I mean, it was actually pretty good. Pretty good drops. Pretty damn good drops, actually. That helm, fuck. The helm alone was awesome. Can't fucking believe that. Just out of curiosity. Well, that wasn't bad at all. 25, 30. Oh, that would have been amazing. If I was running a fucking paladin. For a great spirit shield base. No, it wouldn't. Can't do that. Still, you could force on it and just put resist the ears out of it. I guess it's not as good as I thought.
Overburdened.
Bone flesh. Open wounds. Lifesteal. That's not as crazy as it might seem to be. Huh. I don't know. I'll have to think about that one for a minute. Griswold got holy phrase because he's a dick. We'll see where the next terrorized zone is and probably go back down to the tower and see if we can get some more runes. I mean, honestly, we should try seeing if we can run the hell tower at level 1 now. We have such a good nightmare tower, I'm kind of resist it. Give it up for that. So maybe tonight we run the nightmare tower again. And next time we'll go back to hell and see where we're at with things. Okay. How about this one? Level 4 Nova, Lightning, Poison Life. You're both shit. I thought I picked the same one up off the ground, for goodness sake. Never know what you're gonna find out here, though. That's the thing. apparently missed the memo that they're supposed to die instead of me. Lifesteal, open wounds. I feel like we might be able to use that at some point. Maybe.
Yes?
Never know, I guess. Gemshine.
Not enough mana.
Gauntlets. That great.
Not enough mana.
Okey-dokey. Nothing in level 2.
Yeah.
Not very freaking much on this run. Chill.
Good day.
Cane. Shapeshifting MF. Damn.
Good day.
Enhanced minimum dex or attack and dex. Doesn't seem like a total loss in the end. Actually, seems pretty good, actually. This makes me wonder if I use this. Vitality, max life, replenish life, damage reduction, physical damage received reduction. Six all res, 4% lifesteal attack rating versus that's gonna go. Get rid of that too. Percent ED is pretty freaking nice, but this is really nice as well. Very nice. Thank you. was a good ammy while it lasted. Oh, what the hell? Take the good while you can get them. Skull splitter. A lot of ghosts, no drops. Okay. Whole lot of nothing still. Whole lot of nothing.
Not enough mana. I can't carry anymore.
Is that so? Alright. MF, fire res, attack rate, nope. Everything's still chalking up to a nope. Big fat go screw yourself, nope. Screw that up. Lightning, fire, poison? Life and energy? I mean, it's like getting warmer kind of thing.
Yes.
Yes.
All right. These. Actually, I suppose I should do that. I don't exactly need the magic find right now. Again. Holy balls when that thing pops.
can't carry anymore.
What do you mean we can't carry anymore already? It's too early for that noise. Huh. What do you mean? What do I mean? Die. One was a bust.
I can't carry anymore.
All crap to sell eventually. Yep. It's kind of a dud episode. The last one was so action-packed, I'm kind of left wanting more.
Carry anymore. Impossible.
Berserkers. ancora. Superior razor bow. Well, of course it is. For fuck's sake. Of course it is.
Day.
Good day.
Right, that was not quite as much fun as I had hoped. That was a good drop, though. Crown of Themes, that's... That was really underwhelming. Alright, sorry about that, to interrupt our in-flight programming, but had to answer a text too, that's kind of important. Alright. Alright, player's 8. Yeah, screw it, let's go back out one more time. Just for kicks. Shit we don't need.
Oh, Neelothok's home away from home. Not enough money.
Getting warm fuzzy feelings from all that. We got nothing out of that. Fuck all. Alright. Absolute feck all. Okay. Jesus. Get over there. Gotta hate the way this is laid out.
I need mana.
much of an episode today. Gang, I think with that, I'm gonna call it for tonight. I think maybe we're just gonna have to really tentatively dip our toes back into hell. If not, we can always come back to Nightmare. But I think we'll go back and we'll try to see if we can sneak our way down the tower and see if we can start getting any other high runes. So we'll see. Alright, thanks for watching. I'll catch you in the next one.